Moscow, separatist lawmakers in eastern Ukraine on Saturday appointed an interim chief to replace their beleaguered leader in an apparent palace coup. Read more here. Found a spelling error? Let us know, highlight it and press Ctrl Enter.